the subject of these reflections is a commonplace. No one's ever doubted that truth and politics are on bad terms with each other, and no one has ever counted truthfulness as a political virtue. Lies have always been regarded as just tools of the politician, of the demagogue, and of the statesman. Why is that so? What does it mean? Just as the